Sounds like work.
No, tell him I'm in my chair.
Yes, he's just walked in.
This is unexpected. I can't believe I'm actually having lunch with spies. I'm just a salesman.
Exactly. You're a civilian, so the KGB won't be watching.
It would be a real service to Great Britain.
What would you want me to do?
I'm here to open a door to the top manufacturers in the West. Would I be putting myself in danger?
If this mission was the least bit dangerous, you really are the last man we'd send.
Make sure you wear it while you're in Moscow.
What does this do? Shoot poison dart?
Everyone you meet assume they're KGB. Every Russian is an eye of the state.
You'll just be a courier.
Just a courier? For Russian secrets?
From now on, you will be selling one thing. The idea that you are an ordinary businessman and nothing more than an ordinary businessman.
The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish us.
I am asking you to stop going to Moscow. I am asking you as your wife.
I didn't want you to be involved.
What if I get caught? Then execute me, correct?
We can't get him out. If things were the other way around, Penkovsky would abandon you.
He would never leave me to die, and I'm not leaving him.
I'm volunteering to bring back the best source of Soviet intelligence you got at a time where Russia and America are on the brink of nuclear war.
Maybe we're only two people, but this is how things change.